Admitted.
She wants to trespass you. I got to do a report. I need your ID. Then I'll let you go.
Okay. So what law have I committed? I mean, what crime?
Yet.
Oh, so I haven't committed a crime. So what
I
you're saying?
Listen, bud.
No, you keep questioning me? I have a right to question you.
No, you don't.
Yes,
I'm just telling you.
You are a public servant.
I'm not your servant.
No, I am not. I'm a citizen, not a civilian. You work for me. I'm a taxpayer.
Really?
Yes, sir. I want your supervisor right now.
Where's your car at?
I don't have a car.
What's your name?
None of your business.
Okay.
Because I don't have to answer you. The only reason I give you my ID if I am breaking the law or I am driving. And since I'm doing neither, I don't have to give it to you.
Yes, you do, sir.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I haven't broken no law. So I don't have to give it to you.
Okay.
Underneath South Carolina's legislation.
You're sitting
right 38.2.
Really? Well, you just acting disorderly to me.
No, I'm not disorderly.
Yes, you are.
Sir, I got it on my camera. I'm not disorderly yet. I got
my camera on, too.
Yeah, I see you got your camera on. All because I'm raising my voice and asserting my rights.
Yeah, you don't raise your voice to me.
Yeah, I can. It's called the First Amendment. Yes, sir.
No, not to me.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can,
they
sir.
They called me to trespass you.
Okay.
I need your information.
No, you don't. I just don't come back. No, you don't. Because I haven't broken no law yet.
Yes, I do.
I have to break the law in order for you to get my ID.
Okay.
You got your supervisor coming?
I got somebody coming.
Okay.
All right.
Name and badge number, please. For the record. You know it's your policy. No. You know it's your policy. You have to identify yourself.
Right now, you're under arrest for disorderly conduct. Okay?
No, I am not.
Yes, sir.
You want to resist?
Hang on. I'm not resisting. I'm just saying, can you please give this to my mother so she can go home?
I'll give it to your mother.
Do you have your keys too, sir?
That's her keys.
Okay. I'll give them.
Go right ahead.
I already got it on video. Oh, the stuff won't go through her, too.
That's fine. She can have that. You don't.
Because I haven't cussed at you?
Sir. Do you have anything illegal on you?
Illegal? Yeah, I do have a weapon. Yes, sir.
What kind of weapon?
Right there on my hip. A knife set on the car for my mother.
Where's your mother at?
She's in there. I ain't got no pockets.
Well, we'll find that out.
He's good.
I did not give you consent to search me.
You're under arrest. You're going to be under arrest.
Illegal arrest.
All right, step this way, sir.
Illegal arrest?
Delta, you can clear. We're good.
Station 14.
Placed him under arrest, not me.
For?
You'll have to ask him when he comes out here.
I need to use my car.
I believe that's these.
And my purse?
I don't have your purse. This is all he had on him. So he wanted you to take his knife and
his phone.
Yeah.
You a supervisor? Tell me why he's in the car.